And you ride as well? Do you ride the bike as well? You're only the cook.
Yo amigos, buenos dias, good morning my friends, how are you doing? This week I have a very different kind of video for you. I haven't seen anything like this before, never in my life, I think you haven't either. So I found this guy, more like ran into him. He's a hardcore motorcycle rider and he loves to cook. He wasn't ready to give up either of his hobbies. So he combined both of his hobbies into one and he turned it into something very unique.
Let's quickly have a look at his very unique custom bike. It's a Bullet Royal Enfield bike and Barbeque Bullet, that's how the name comes, it's company logo. It's like a food truck, but except it's a bike and he simply rides it to wherever he wants to put up his shop. Barbeque is an integral part of this bike, it goes with the bike, it's not a separate unit. And this is the man himself, he's Mr. Sagar. He loves to cook as you can see. If you're a rider, you want to have some unique barbecue experience, do give Mr. Sagar a call towards the end of this video. I'm going to put down his contact information and the menu display board that he has put up where I met him. Probably that can be changed. This is his lovely wife and she helps him cook.
Whose idea was it? You're only? You are the inventor of this bullet barbecue. Huh? I love this.
I'm hardcore rider.
Okay.
And then a barbecue lover as well.
Seriously?
Both the hobbies, like, you know.
You combine together so you get to ride and you get to cook.
Correct.
And you are feeding the people.
That is the whole idea. Why not, you know,
integrate
both your hobbies at the same time?
You mind going on YouTube?
I don't mind that. Definitely.
I'm going to put you on YouTube.
That's good.